I still believe that the milk goes first most of the time because I don't just eat one bowl of cereal. I usually eat about 3 to 4. And no, I don't drink all the milk in between each bowl. I just throw more cereal on top and then I eat all of the cereal out of the bowl. Then once the bowl's empty, you just add more cereal on top. It's not that hard. I don't get it. Everyone always wants to fight me on this, but...